time to get a chance to look at this title. So why don't we hop right into the game and give folks a look?
じゃあちょっと今日は見ていただきたいと思います。
So I'm going to start off.
So I think one of the things that to continue on what Kyoko-san was talking about expanding the freedom, Animal Crossing has always been a series about freedom. You could choose to spend your time however you want, fishing, collecting bugs, pulling weeds, but I think we're going to see here is how much that has been expanded.
And I love everything about their outfits. They're ready for island life.Tom Nook and Timmy and Tommy look so ready to go.
And they're talking about E3. The line between the real life and Animal Crossing life is blurring even further.
They know we're watching.
今回あのタヌキチーたちはタヌキ開発という新しいあの事業をしていまして、でその無人島パッケージプランにあの参加している形になります。でマメキチ、ツブキチもそのタヌキチを手伝って一緒に働いています。
So Tom Nook and Co, this time around, they have a development company called Nook Inc. And then the player is set to be relocating to the island through Nook Inc's deserted island getaway package. And then Timmy and Tommy also have a store in there too.
It's definitely a bold new business plan. I like it. Even when they're in a beautiful tropical setting, they're thinking about the business. And before we kick off exploring too much, can we talk a little bit about what we're seeing right here?
はいまあ、これあの最初この島に移住してあのまだテントを張って、まあ、ここをベースに暮らしを始めたばかりの状態になります。ちょっとあの中も入ってみたいと思います。
So this is where your island life starts. This is the tent that you'll get, and then we decided to pitch it on the beach.
あのこのようにちょっとまだあの始めたばかりなので、サヌキチに最初に支給してもらった簡単な家具しかない状態です。
So this is how it looks inside the tent. And then we only have bare minimums that Tom Nook gave us at the moment.
I think that's key. He really did only provide you with the bare minimum here.
ちなみに今回あのこのようにあのハッピーホームデザイナーでもそうだったんですけど、家具をあの今までの半分の単位で動かせるようになっています。
And this time around, just like Happy Home Designer was, you're able to move the furniture in half units around the buildings.
で、今までよりあの自由なあの部屋作りを楽しんでいただけると思います。
And then, so I think this will allow you to have more versatility in home decoration.
And worth mentioning here, so we're not at the very beginning of the game, it's early, but when you start, there's not even a tent there.
ちなみにあの家具なんですけど、あの動画で見ていただいた方お気づきだとは思うんですけど、今回このようにあの全ての家具をフィールドに置くこともできます。
And as for the furniture, I think many of you have noticed in the video, but you can also place them outside on the field.
で、あのフィールドでこう草原もなんですけど、こうテントも含めてそのビーチ、今のニューリーフの時は、あの浜辺には公共事業をしたり家を建てたりできなかったんですけど、今回浜辺も使ってよりあの自由にカスタムができるようになっています。
And then not just the furniture but also the tent itself, you're able to place them on the beach. This was something that you couldn't do in New Leaf, but we're able to do that.
で今回あの、まあ、動画でお見せしたあのDIY の要素 と、今お見せしたそのフィールドに家具を置けるという要素ですね。あのこの2つをメインにご紹介して、まあ、今このフィールドはまだ無人島で何もないんですけど、まあ、ちょっとした家具を作っておいて、で、まあ、今回ツリーハウスライブの記念に写真撮影をするということをやってみたいと思います。
So there are two main elements that I want to show you. One, both of them are something that you saw in the video. One of them is the DIY recipes, and then the other one is being able to put furniture outside. So since we're here at E3 at Treehouse Live, I think I want to make that as a goal and then start doing that right now.
Sounds great.
今あのこれはタヌキチから最初に支給されたスマホなんですけど、その中にあの DIY の自分が作れるレシピのアプリがあります。ちょっとこの中から作るものをちょっと決めたいと思います。
So this is a smartphone called Nook Phone that I got from Tom Nook. And then there's a DIY recipes app. So I'm going to browse around and look for something that I want to make.
DIY はこの道具ですとか家具ですとか島で取れるいろんな材料を使ってあのいろんなバリエーションのものが作るを作ることができます。
And then these DIY recipes include everything from tools to furniture. And you can use a lot of the materials that you can find around the island.
ちなみにあの雑草とかも今無人島であの草だらけなんですけど雑草を使ったあの DIY なんかもあります。
So since we came to a deserted island, there's a lot of weeds growing around on the island, but those things can also become a material to create something.
じゃあ今ベンチをあの飾って座れるようにしたいなと思うんでこのログベンチを作ろうと思うんですけど木材をあの取る必要があるのでまずは木材を取るためのこの斧を作っていきたいと思います。
So I want to make this log bench, but in order to make the log bench, I need some hard wood. So I am going to first make this axe.
So I wonder if as we're looking around here, can we just take a look at the up in the sky because it really is a beautiful day.
そういえばあの動物の森ってあのファンの皆さんご存知だと思うんですけどあの現実の時間に連動していてその時間や季節に応じてその風景が移り変わっていきます。
So, I think a lot of the Animal Crossing fans already know this, but the game clock is actually linked to the real time. So, the seasons and the time of the day, it changes according to the clock that you live in.
今まであの北半球の季節にしか対応していなかったんですけども今回南半球の季節も選択できるようになりました。
And until the previous titles, we only had the game set in northern hemisphere, but from New Horizons, we have a southern hemisphere as well, so the users can play in the southern hemisphere atmosphere as well.
まあ、これあの北半球の6月なんでこう夏の風景なんですけど、まあ、南半球で6月に設定すると今度冬になったりします。
So right now, since it is June and it's set to June in northern hemisphere, but if you have it set to southern hemisphere, then it'll be in winter.
It's really cool, I think, being able to give players that flexibility. So if you live in the southern hemisphere and you want the seasons and things, the weather to kind of match more like what you're experiencing in real life, you can have that choice.And we got lucky here, I think, that the weather is so good for the stream because you never know what's going to happen in Animal Crossing weather-wise, but this looks gorgeous.
あの、斧の材料が揃ったんで、では次 DIY をしてみたいと思います。ただあの、私は作業台を今持ってないので、あの、作業台を貸してもらえる場所にご案内します。
So now that I have all the materials for Flimsy Axe, I'm going to go somewhere where they're going to let me do this for free.
これあのタヌキチたちの案内所になっています。あの住民の生活をサポートしてくれるあのすごく便利な場所になっています。
So this is the resident service area by Nook Inc. And then they support all the residents on the island with their lives.
I like how proud they are of your accomplishment. I feel like Tom Nook's always proud of you.
ちなみにあの他にも、まあ、この案内所にはあの豆吉だったらこう何かいらないものを買い取ってくれたりですとか。
So other functions of the resident service, Timmy would buy something that you don't need in the inventory.
雑草も買い取ってもらえるので、あの草をあのそのまま、ワイルドなフィールドを楽しみたい方はそのままにしていただいてもいいですし、まあ、もうきれいにしたい方は草をむしってあのここで買い取ってもらうといいと思います。
So we've mentioned weeds on the island earlier, but if you want to clean it up, then you can clean them up and then sell it to Timmy. Or you can choose to leave them as well, because, I mean, why not, right?
I kind of like it. It matches the rustic setting. You're on a deserted island. Having it look a little wild is kind of cool.
In contrast, I picked every weed on my island.
でもちろんあのちょっとした買い物もすることができます。で道具もこのようにあの売ってたりもするんですけど、まあ、あのお金があの余っていたり、まあ、もちろん買って済ませてもいいですし、あの自分で拾って材料を作ってもどちらでもあの自由に楽しんでいただければと思います。
So as you can see, you can do a little shopping here too, and then you have the option to buy the tools, purchase the tools here as well. But I mean, you can basically, you'll have that freedom of whether you, if you want to buy them or if you want to collect the materials on the island and then make it yourself.
で、ちなみにあのこのタヌキチのこの案内所でもう一つあの特徴的な新しいあの機能があります。で、それがこのヌークマイレージになります。
So one of the new functions here is Nook Mileage, Nook Miles.
でこのあの 抜くマイルというのは、あの実際のマイルのように、あの例えばあの今回まあお出かけ飛行機に乗ってお出かけするんですけど、まあ、その飛行機に乗ったりですか、まあ、そのショッピングをしたりとか、まあ、今このあの斧を実際作って、あのこのように DIY ツールを作ったことに応じてとか、まあ、島であの過ごしていろんな体験に対してマイルをもらうことができます。
So Nuke Mile kind of works like the actual airline mileage programs. So when we moved out here on the airplane, you got miles for that. And then a lot of the activities that you do on the island, you also accumulate miles for that. We just made the flimsy axe, so we got miles credit for that as well. And then so there's so many ways to acquire these miles and then also use them as well.
ちなみにあの日本語ではタヌキマイレージですね。
It's called タヌキマイレージ in Japanese、
で、このマイレージのを貯めると、あのなんかいろんなサービスとか、またあのオリジナルアイテムと交換できるので、まあ、マイレージによってまたあの新しい楽しみと遊びが広がるようになっています。
And then these miles, you'll be able to exchange them for items and other activities. So it's a new way of enjoying the game.
It is really nice that it feels like you can progress doing any kind of activity that you enjoy in、right. Animal Crossing. On top of it just being a fun way for you to relax, you're making progress in the game. You're having a chance to earn some of those rewards.
And you can earn those rewards for doing things that you didn't always earn rewards for before, like even just picking weeds. Sure, it made your area more beautiful, but it didn't really give you anything else. But now you can earn miles for that and use them for something.
じゃあ、 あの斧も手に入ったことなんで木材を集めていきたいと思います。
Since I now have the flimsy axe, I think I'm going to start collecting hardwood.
And here we can see just the variety. Collecting things has always been a part of Animal Crossing, but there's so many different types of collectible crafting materials now, even looking at the wood that you're chopping there. Every time you pick something up, you're going to wonder, okay, what am I going to do with this? What am I going to make with this next?
こうやってあの斧を使って木から木材を切り出すことができるんですけども、ちょっとあの今あの今回時間も限られている中で木材を集めるのが大変なんで、今からちょっと野上さんに手伝ってもらおうと思います。
So as you can see, I can use this flimsy axe to collect hardwood, but since we have a limited amount of time today and there's a lot of hardwood to collect, I think I'm going to recruit Mr. Nogami here and have him help me out.
Right on.
どのようにするかと言いますと、この今コールアイランダーというアプリを使うと、同じ島に住んでいる住人同士で一緒にプレイすることができるようになります。
So, this is how I'm going to do this. On the Nook phone, there is an application called Call an Islander. And then when you call an island, you'll be able to call another resident on the island and then play together.
So since Nagami-san has a house on this island as well,He can come out and help out. Nogami said, I love your outfit. That's awesome. Looks very appropriate for a squid researcher.
I
don't know why I'm wearing this outfit, but all right.
It's a good look.
あのこのようにそのジョイコンを裾分けして同じ住民同士で遊べるっていうのが、実は動物の森シリーズでは初めての体験になります。
So, actually, to be able to play with your friend or family by sharing Joy-Con controllers is something that's very new to the Animal Crossing franchise.
で、まあ、こうやって一緒にやることで、もう木材集めなどもはかどるので、あの今までだったらこう一人ずつあの別々に遊んで、まあ、見ているしかできなかった、時間差でもちろん楽しんでいただくこともできるんですけど、まあ、今回こうやって同時にあの遊んでいただくことができます。
So in the previous titles, I mean, of course, you were able to watch each other play and then have fun that way. But with New Horizons, you're able to play together and then cooperate in sense. And then so it's basically a whole new way of playing together.
And just as you're collecting this material here, looking at the wind blowing through the trees, the graphics, it's really just beautiful to watch. But I'm also really drawn to the sound effects here. Nagami-san, can you talk to us a little bit about the sound design for this game?
そうですね。あの今回の New Horizons ではあのよりこうユーザーあのお客さんにこの没入体験を楽しんでいただくためにいろいろな工夫をしています。
So there's a lot of things that we've experimented and then we've tried out for the users to have that immersive feeling when they're playing this game.
でそのためにはフォーリーサウンドという手法を取り入れていまして、例えばあの 砂の上を実際に歩いたり、あるいはそのちょっとスタジオの近くの草を買ってきて踏みつけたりして足音の音を録音して、よりナチュラルな音を再現しています。
And in order to achieve that from the sound perspective, we adapted this technique called Foley recording. And then what it essentially does is record a natural sound and then use it as a sound effect in the game. So we sometimes walked on sand to get that sound, or cut some grass from around the office and then walked on it to get that sound.
あとあの今木や草がちょっと揺れてるのが見えると思うんですけど、この際風を表現していまして、あの風が強くなると木が揺れたりっていう風に、そのなんていうか現実の空気もちょっと再現しようとしています。
And then another thing that you probably noticed is that the leaves on the trees are kind of moving、
yeah.
And then this is actually expressing the wind on the island. So depending on how strong the wind is blowing, some of them sway a little bit harder.
And the sound of the wind is really beautiful too. It's,、
right.
it's very relaxing and immersive.
じゃあ、 あのベンチがそう言ってる間に出来上がったんですけど、はい、ちょっとまだあのこれ1個だけでは寂しいので、もう1個何か作ってみたいと思います。
So now I have a bench, but just having a single furniture is a little bit sad, so I think I'm going to make something else too.
何かの神さん。
そうですね、僕があの、キャンプファイヤーを持っているので、それのちょっと大きい版のボンファイヤーを作ってみましょうか。
So, since I already have a campfire, why don't we make a bonfire? Sound looks a little bit bigger and more fun.
ボンファイヤーは、まあ、キャンプファイヤーとあの木材を使って作ることができます。でこのようにあの何か DIY で作った家具を使ってさらに作るというような DIY もあります。
So bonfire, you'll be able to make that with some wood and a campfire, which is an item. There are items where you will need another item to create. So there's a lot of variety in these recipes.
じゃあちょっと野上さんにあの交代します。
So I'm going to change the leader to Mr. Nogami.
このようにあの今誰がリーダーで、その誰に付き添ってプレイしているかっていうのがあの分かるようになっています。
As you can see, there's a little flag on top of Mr. Nogami's head, and then that shows that he's the leader, and then you'll be able to tell who'll be leading that gameplay.
Nogami-san, are you walking around with a squid?
Yeah.
なぜかイカを持ってますね。なんでこんなもん持ってるんでしょう。
I don't know why I have a squid, but I always have it in my pocket.
あとちょっと、はい、僕これキャンプファイヤーを持ってますので、はい、これをと。これと
これを拾
って、はい、10個あるんで、じゃあこれで。
Okay, so since I already have a campfire, I'm gonna pick up the wood and then I'm gonna go craft a bonfire on the workbench.
So that's one of the things that's really wonderful here for the first time in the Animal Crossing series, being able to play side by side at the same time with other folks who live on your island. This idea that you can have your different inventories swap back and forth who's in charge and then take advantage of that. You can actually have up to 8 players living on a single island, and 4 of them can play together this way just by sharing Joy-Con on a single system. So if you've got someone in your family, their thing is, I just really like collecting this material or that material, you can kind of share the load a little bit as you work on your island and then come play together. You're all enjoying the experience at the same time, and you're taking turns and trading and making these much bigger crafting projects.But on top of that, with the folks on your island, there's also local wireless and online multiplayer that we're going to be able to talk about hopefully more later on. But with that, it can be 8 people all gathering on a single player's island to have the same kind of fun activity side by side.
Yeah, the trailer in the Nintendo Direct, if you saw that scene at the very end with all the different players there, that was actually made using that feature. Mm-hmm.
あ、じゃあちょっとあのボンファイアできましたんで、あのちょうど写真を撮るのにいいロケーションを探しに行きます。
そうですね、あの私最初のこのテントの周りを豪華にしたいんで、うん、じゃあここにぜひ置いてください。
じゃあさっき作ったボンファイアを置きます。
So since,
あ、また間違えた。
あの今までのようにこのドロップアイテムとプレイスアイテムっていうのは、はい、あの葉っぱの状態で置くこともできるし、こうやって飾ることもできます。はい、
So since we now have a bonfire, we hunted a location, Ms. Kyogoku hunted a location, and then decided that around the tent would probably be the best place. And then so they're going to decorate this area. And then Ms. Kyogoku also mentioned that there's a place an item and drop an item option, and then the players would be able to choose whether they want to place the furniture, like decorate the furniture, or just place the leaf.
And it's really incredible. It opens up your entire island, really, the same way you decorated your house. You're going to be able to put stuff in so many interesting places and really make your island feel like your own.
じゃあこんな感じであの場所も整ったので写真を撮ってみたいと思います。
Okay, since we have the location and we have everything set up, I think I'm going to take a photo.
あのカメラはもちろんそのスイッチの本体機能で撮っていただくこともできるんですけど、そのスマホにもカメラのアプリがあります。
So of course you'll be able to use the switch function, the switch camera to take a photo, but we also have a camera app on the Nook phone.
このカメラを使っていただくことで、あのズーム機能だったり、こういうあのフィルター機能っていうのもあって、なんかより自由な撮影を楽しんでいただけます。
And by using this camera app, you're able to select filters or zoom in and out, and then so you'll be able to take photos that that you desire, that you can decorate a little bit more and have more freedom with.、Mm.
It's a nice way to commemorate a big project or when you've got a bunch of friends hanging out with you, take a little group photo.
じゃあこのちょっとポーズも決めて写真を撮ってみたいと思います。
Okay, I think I'm gonna strike a pose and then take this photo.
And something that folks maybe if they're very sharp-eyed are noticing, there's a little sort of spout that's coming out of the sand not too far from you. We can't really show this too much yet, but there's actually clams living on the beach. And if you dig those up, you can craft fishing bait using clams. Yeah. So worthwhile keeping that in mind if you're really into fishing. That's going to be a lot of fun for folks who...Want to catch some really cool fish too.
今この辺りにいましたよね。
I think I saw some spout coming out here.
Oh, nice! Got it!
ね、あのこのようにあのでリアレシピっていうのは例えば動物から教えてもらったりとか何かこのアイテムを手に入れたことがきっかけでひらめいたりとか、まあ、買ったりとか、まあ、いろんな手段で DIY レシピが増えていきます。
So DIY recipes, you'll be acquiring them through other animals, or when you acquire a new item, that's something that, like, that you'll also be able to acquire, or you'll also be able to buy them at stores as well.
I think it's interesting how that's really going to mix up players' experiences, depending on how you and maybe a friend of yours have been experiencing life on your island and what activities you've been doing. You might have quite a different collection of recipes at your disposal. So then when you have a chance to get together and play together, it might be, oh, you know, by the way, what have you been making? What did I find? This is how I got this recipe. But it's a nice way to kind of share that knowledge and information as you play.
そうですね。まあ、今日あのお店初めて、アニマロックラッシング、ニューホライゾンあのお店しましたけども、もうなんかだいぶできてるんじゃないかっていう風に見えると思うんですけど、実は我々開発スタッフにはまだまだこれからやらなければいけないことがあります。
So, as you can see, we've shown you some of the gameplay of New Horizons. And then you may think that a lot of this is close to being done. And yet, there's a lot of elements that we still want to work on.
2020年3月20日の発売日に向けて我々スタッフ一同頑張ってますのでもう少しだけお時間をください。
So, I'm sorry to ask, but if you would let us work a little bit longer and release this game on March 20th, 2020, we would very much appreciate it.
Well, I can certainly say based on the experiences I've had having a great time with this game in the office, it's very much worth the wait. So I know, right. folks, if you're fans of the game, it's hard to be patient, butIt's coming together so beautifully. I think the hardest thing for me right now is working on the game. I'm just ready to get my island, but it'll be soon. And Kyogoku-san, do you have any final thoughts that you'd like to share with our viewers as well as we wrap up?
はい、今回この新しい無人島という舞台で長くこの動物の森を楽しんでいただけるようにと、もう少しお時間いただくんですけども、楽しんでいただけるものを作るに引き続き開発頑張っていきますので、もう少しお待ちいただければと思います。
So we'll be asking you for a little bit more time in order for us to have you enjoy this desert life on an island for a very, very long time. So we're all working hard to release this game. So thank you very much for your understanding.
Yeah, but in the meantime, If you wanted to hang out with some of your Animal Crossing friends, you could check out Animal Crossing Pocket Camp on smart devices. It's free to download, and there's a lot of stuff that's been added to that game since we released it. So please check that out. But that's all the time we have for today for Animal Crossing New Horizons. Thank you so much, Sam, Kyogoku-san, Nogomi-san, and Noriko. And coming up next on Nintendo Treehouse Live, we've got The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening. Stay tuned.
Bye.